for You Sports, sponsored by Dick's Sporting Goods.
It was media day for the Oklahoma City Thunder, and that's a glorified term for picture day, and everybody wants to look good for the camera, and that also means looking good around the waistline. Caden has the story on the Thunder's biggest loser in the offseason.
Now, with the 5-month lockout, many people out there wondering if NBA players would report to training camp in tip-top shape. By all accounts, everybody on this young Thunder roster has, well, almost everybody.
I looked in the mirror. I looked in the mirror before training camp, and you know what? I actually looked fat. I looked at myself and like, man, maybe I need to slow down from eating a little bit.
Fat, of course, a relative term. Meanwhile, Kendrick Perkins, liking what he sees in the mirror, the big fella dropped 30 pounds in the offseason.
I feel good. I mean, just going through training camp these few days, and it's been great.
You know, he's a lot more agile. You know, Perk looks great on the court. You know, he's moving his feet really well, and, you know, he's getting up and dunking the ball and doing all that. So it's really fun to see Perk, you know, in that shape.
Still too young to be saddled with championship expectations, the Thunder were playing with house money during last season's run to the Western Conference Finals. Not anymore.
One thing that we have to realize as a team is that we're not the young Oklahoma City team that's gonna sneak up and surprise people. That puts a target on your back.
We know what we gotta do now. We know what we're capable of. Hopefully that can change next time.
We got a chance to be a championship team, but you know, you just gotta go out here and do it every day.
Shaq, this thing will get started in a hurry. The Thunder face defending NBA champion Dallas in a preseason game Sunday night. The regular season opener is Christmas Day right here in Oklahoma City against the Magic. Caden McFarland, 2 News Works for You.
That weight loss also helps to help Kendrick Perkins' tired knees late in the season.